6. Oscuro. Really? Can't be a douche like that. Thank you. do that, huh? Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Sorry, me trying to rush. Mantis boy? Took up all my fucking health. Ah, fucking hell. Mantis blade, a cursed sword with a blade at both ends, lit by cemetery shades, the insect-ridden gravekeepers. The blade is thin and sharp, and strong attack unleashes a far-reaching slash. Skill spinning slash, skill favored by Dexterous warriors. Slash foes as your body spins. Additionally, potent levels for follow-up attack. Oh my god, that was BS. Already lost it all, so I might as well not care anymore. So, how do I get back up? Do I need to come back here when I'm all like buffed up? Thank you. Oh, god damn it. Not even. Oh, okay. One of the enemies killed me, but it's mostly this damn thing. What are you doing? Blood Knight Helm, Blood Knight Armor, Blood Knight Gauntlets, Blood Knight Greaves, Galmar Knight Helmet, Galmar Knight Armor, Galmar Knight Gauntlets, Galmar Knight Greaves. Alright, got a bunch of armor. Bloodhound Knight Armor, Metal Armor with a jutting breastplate, worn by the Bloodhound Knights. Bloodhound Knights are trained as hunters and known to be unshakable trackers. Without the use of language, each knight chooses his own master. Once the decision has been made, the knight stays loyal for life. Gelmer Knight helmet. Armor worn by knights once loyal to Praetor Rykard. It bears an emblem that none wear any longer. Standing as it does for a lord that fell from lofty ambition into gluttonous depravity. As the lord lost his dignity, so too did these knights lose their master. The color. Maybe I'll use the gauntlets. Bloodhound Knight gauntlets. Level gauntlets of the Bloodhound Knights. The Bloodhound Knights are trained as hunters and known to be unshakable traps. Without the use of language, each knight chooses his own master. Once the decision has been made, the knight stays loyal for life. Gelmer Knight gauntlet. Knights worn by knights once loyal to Praetor Rykard. Time has yet to deal with this. Bloodhound Knight Greaves. Little Greaves of Bloodhound Knights. The Bloodhound Knights are trained as hunters to be known to be unshakable trackers. Without the use of language, each knight chooses his own master. Once the decision has been made, the knight sleeps at will. Gelmer Knight Greaves. Greaves worn by knights once loyal to Praetor Rykard. Time has yet to dull level, sir. Bloodhound Knight Helm. Metal helm with a pointed beak worn by the Bloodhound Knights. Bloodhound Knights are trained as hunters and known to be unshakable trackers. Without the use of language, each knight chooses his own master. Once decision is made, the knight sleeps. By knights once loyal to Praetor Rykard. Its crest of red feather symbolizes Rykard's pedigree as Lord Radagund's son. was he assassinated? What's that guy look like? I guess this is a thing here. I title for the champion. Oh crap, not you. Already doing horrible. I see that. Are they talking about some imp statue? Sorry if I sound like complaining, I'm just... In the hero's graveyard? Things that are a tree, how the trees once carried tortillas. Talking about, I am in one of the hero's graveyards, so. Is it talking about something else? Bloodhound Knight Flaw. Ah, God, did we get done with this? Ashen remains which spirits yet dwell. He's assumed the spirit of Flaw, the Bloodhound Knight. Spirit of a Bloodhound Knight, they kill the rabbit stray. Will attack without pause immediately after being summoned. Flaw vowed that there was only one lord he would serve. True king, and so the rabbit stray never found a master. Yeah, he did. So does that mean it's no longer here? Or is it always here? mode here. One area to check out. Another. Strange how we're all going into the same map. Thank you. Okay, can you stop, please? A white flower that blooms in catacombs, the spirit nestles closer. Strengthens renowned ashes to close 11. Ashes which keep their renown even after death cannot be strengthened by merely corporal willpower. Ghost glow of Earth 6. White flower that blooms in catacombs, the spirit nestles close to it. Strengthens renowned ashes to post 6. Ashes which keep their renown even after death cannot be strengthened by merely corporal glow of Earth. Oh, it's not watery.